Hi folks, my name's Tom Peterson and I'm proud to do this video presentation on this really nice fifth wheel. It's a 2012, so would seem quite old, but boy, I tell you, it's in excellent condition for the year. It might have even been stored undercover. It's in excellent both inside and the outside. We'll see when we go around, maybe you can tell, but you can always give me a call and I can give you more details about it at the end of the video. You'll always be able to reach me at my cell number 541-521-3642 if you have any questions. But I tell you, it's a super nice 2012. It's a Forest River Wildcat. It is a model 302 RL for rear living. It's got a big slide out there, and if you kind of look here, it's a really large slide out in that main bedroom. And I tell you, when we get inside, you'll see what makes that unique and sets this fifth wheel apart from anything that I've seen in my many, many years in this business. I don't know if I've really ever seen anything like this in that 30-foot size range, maybe obviously in a 40 or a 38-footer. But so we'll go ahead and walk around. You can kind of can see you've got storage. Both propane tanks are going to be one here and one on the other side. And then you're going to have a large area that runs through for your basement. So your fifth wheel, you know, looking for long trips and everything, you're going to have a lot of storage ability in there. And then you're going to have this is all nicely kind of set up for your dumping valves and your black tank flush and your outside shower with a light on the outside too. I mean, everything's in really, really tip-top condition on this unit. We go around the outside here. You might be able to kind of see. Anyway, the stripes are super, super nice, and usually that's, you know, with sun damage and everything, the vinyl will start to kind of peel. So it's in exceptional condition like that. You've got your ladder on the back, and then you've got down through, you've got a power slide out for 2012, and it's also very large. So you've got a large patio area to be on the outside for large gatherings. When you come inside, it's got, like your fifth wheel, a pretty good size height as far as in the rear here with the two big cabinet doors up there. Space in between your two seats. These are going to be more of like, I think, a swivel. Yep, a little swivel kind of rocker there for both sides. You've got your big window there and on the side. And then you're going to have really large windows that let in a lot of natural light, as well as the window you'll see up there above the slide out, which makes it really kind of unique and nice as well too. And then when you've got some storage that's above this area, this makes into a folding bed that will have like an access to an air mattress, I think. So then to see how that has that nice storage down below that couch as well. And then it does have the solid surface on your countertop there. I like, really looks nice. And you also have access where you will be able to from the outside grab a garbage or whatever, and you can take it in and out from there and be able to put it in there. Makes it nice for keeping the kitchen easy to use. You got storage overhead here, nice cabinet design, nice finishes to it. And then you've got some extra counter space here as well on the left as well as the right. And look at this little extra storage in here too that you'll see with this little end piece. You might be able to see that. It's kind of nice. You've got a booth dinette that will make into additional sleeping, but look at that, nice pots and pan drawers if you want there underneath. And then you've got a pretty good sized table here. And again, I mentioned about the big windows. The big open setup here in your main living area is really cool. You've also got some additional storage that runs into in there, which is nice. Your refrigerator is double door fridge. Your TV is a really large television set there. And then again, we mentioned about the additional light coming in from here. You've got nice big steps going up into this really, really unique bedroom. That's going to be the feature of this fifth wheel, is what I'm showing you now, and that is going to be the slide out that's extended that includes the big bed You're going to have it go all the way with all this closet space here. Kind of tend to open that up and so we can see a little bit. And you're going to have these drawers that are underneath it. But look at how this bedroom is set up. I mean, again, I've never seen anything quite like it. It's really, really, really unique. It's got a large bed area there. It's a queen size bed. Might have room for larger if we need to deal with that. Something our technicians might be able to help with. You've also got a space on the end there that you could set an additional television if you want to. You have the nice window here. You also have a fireplace, which is pretty cool in the main bedroom here. And then you've got storage there to the right of the bed. And an additional air conditioner in here as well. So with 50 amp service, you're going to be able to go to a hot climate somewhere and get away maybe to snowbird. And you're going to be able to have that air conditioner if you needed to up here in the main bedroom as well as your main living area. But for a fifth wheel, that is a 30 foot range with this much space, with this type of open feeling and everything, is really, really nice. And it's something that, you know, for 2012, they're just really hard to find out there right now that have been really well cared for, and something that I know that if you give me a call, it's going to be something really that won't last a long time here. It's something that will definitely be a very much a crowd pleaser, the way the layout is set up in here. But I'll also show you next the bathroom, of course. We'll see that on the inside there. And kind of look and see, it does have you know, your foot pedal flush toilet and your glassed in shower there and some storage for towels, and then you know, you're going to have all of these little nooks and crannies there, and then your little medicine cabinet. And so it's got everything. It's got a powered fan overhead, of course, as well too, so you'll know. And any questions that you have that you will maybe that weren't able to be covered in the video, you'll be able to give me a buzz, and we'll sit down and talk about that. But again, unique floor plan, definitely one of a kind in my years of experience. I haven't seen anything quite like it. So if you have any questions, give me a call. We want you to get you out there camping, having a good time. And again, my name is Tom Peterson, RV Corral here, 541-521-3642. Hope you're having a great day.